Good morning, everyone. I am Dr. Amrut Arunswamy. This is the block timetable, and this is the final yearly timetable which we have to fill up. These are prepared week-wise, as we don't have the exact days as of now. We have mentioned month, the possible month and week, February week 1, February week 2. These are subjected to change once we get the exact dates and holidays. The exams will be as per weeks, and the week number will be constant. That will be week 1 to week 48 of the yearly timetable, out of which 6 weeks will be of exams, which are at week 1st internal exam at week 15 to 16, second internal exam at week 31 to 32, and pre-university exams at week 47 to 48. So we have to prepare the timetable as per weeks 1 to week 46. For that, I have prepared some important notes which we all should read before . So these are the important points. Most important is we have to choose one color and use that color for making the slots in timetable. We have to mention the name of the department and the color chosen in the master timetable, which will be here. These are the color codes for subjects, as we have devised the color pink for community medicine. So this pink color, we chose it from here. So these are the theme colors. Many colors and shades are available. What we have chosen is pink, and we have allotted all that pink color to every slot where the community medicine theory lectures and practicals are mentioned. And also in the block timetable, we have mentioned the pink color for community medicine. It is advisable for all the departments to choose their own colors, and to please mention it in the timetable yearly and also in the block timetable. The second most important point is we have to check the department-wise lecture and practical days and timings from block timetable. As we know that this has been circulated, and Monday 7:45 to 8:45 lecture will be of medicine department in the college building, and 12:15 to 1:15 p.m. will be the practical of medicine department in the college building itself. So this way, every department has been mentioned in the block timetable, and all the departments in the timetable, they have to prepare their master timetable or edit their master timetable according to these blocks. The allied clinical branches, orthopedics, anesthesia, respiratory medicine, radio diagnosis, psychiatry, and dermatology, I have prepared a different PDF file where it is mentioned that lecture and practical weeks and timings slots for these allied clinical branches. As we have limited slots, we couldn't give them separate days and times. So we have adjusted. Like orthopedics, we have 15 lectures and 25 practicals. Anesthesia, we have 8 lectures and 12 practicals, and they can find their slots with respect to this PDF, where lectures will be on Fridays 7:45 to 8:45 on week 1, 4, 7, 9, 11, so on and so forth. So if we make our schedule ready with the list of topics for phase 3 subject wise 2019-20 batch, with all the topics and whether they are practicals or whether they are lectures to be taken, we can very easily fill it up in the master timetable. So this list we have asked all the departments to keep it handy so that they can directly fit the list of lectures and practicals in the master timetable. It is also advisable that all the departments, they prepare week-wise lecture and practical schedule of their own, so that they will have this week wise schedule, department wise, and also the same schedule which will be filled up in the master timetable. The other points are Department of Orthopedics, Anesthesia, Respiratory Medicine, Dermatology, Psychiatry, Radiology should go through the attached allied clinical branches week-wise schedule. L is a whole batch lecture, while P is tutorial, seminar, integrated teaching, self-directed learning, problem solving, extra class or revision class. Extra slots are kept for integrated teaching sessions or seminars on week 4 Monday. So every month's fourth week Monday, 2 to 5 p.m., will be kept for the integrated teaching sessions or seminars, and also to compensate for the lecture or practical adjustment after putting public holidays. The other extra slots are kept after the respective subjects are done with their required lecture, and practical slots for extra classes, revisions, classes or tutorials. So say for example, medicine, they are done with their lectures and practicals after say 38, 39 weeks. So after that, the extra slots are kept so that medicine, they can take revision classes or extra classes or tutorials if they need to. It is advisable for each department to also prepare the week-wise lecture and practical schedule for reference. And we have allotted 6 weeks for internal exams, 2 weeks each for first internals to be held on week 15, 16, second internals on weeks 31, 32, and pre-university exams on weeks 47 and 48. One department will edit the master 48 weeks Excel file at a time, and after they are done, they can hand it over to the next department with communication through proper channel, or they can sit together with their clerks and with their faculties to fill up the timetable simultaneously, whichever is convenient. This is a list of allied clinical branches, week-wise slot distribution. And this is the final block timetable, which has been approved and which has been signed by all the faculties for your reference. That's all. If there is any query, please let me know. I'll just go through the final timetable once. So here we have three sheets. One sheet one is the block timetable, and sheet two is the final yearly timetable, which is the most important sheet where we have week wise slots. Here are timings, and here are days in the week. And we have to fill up the slot as per the weeks. That's it. Thank you very much.